A pie chart is a circular chart divided into slices or sectors that correspond to the relative sizes of each value. Because each pie sector generally groups multiple values from the underlying data model, the measure values are aggregated to produce a single representative value. This value determines the relative size of the sector. Pie charts are effective for showing the percentage and proportional data of a whole broken into sectors. The pie chart provides an instant understanding of proportions when you display a smaller number of sectors. Pie charts are most visually efficient with 10 sectors or fewer. It can be difficult to compare different sectors of a pie chart, especially when a chart has many sectors. A pie chart takes up a lot of space in your sheets in relation to the values it visualizes. Pie charts are generally created from one measure and one dimension. For example, a pie chart can be used to visualize the breakdown of total sales by region. In this way, you can quickly see the proportion of sales between the different regions. Two styles of pie chart views are available: the traditional pie chart and the hollow-centered donut chart. Colors can be used to represent your data values in pie charts. For example, you can color the visualization by measure to highlight the differences in sales results. Pie charts can use up to two measures to display data. The first measure is used to determine the angle of each slice in the chart. A second measure can be added to determine the radius of each pie slice. For example, we are going to add the average sales per invoice to sales as a measure to the product group. This style of pie chart is also known as a rose chart. You cannot display negative value in a pie chart. For example, we are going to create a pie chart showing the sales for product subgroup. To calculate the radius, we'll add a formula that compares the sales of the current year to the sales of the previous year. Since the result contains negative values, you will have an error message. If you convert it into a donut chart, however, the chart will be displayed and the negative values will point in towards the center of the pie chart. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.